Hello YouTube, I am Neeta and welcome to my art blog. On this auspicious occasion of Vijayadashmi, we celebrate the victory of good over evil. My wishes go out to all the viewers. A very, very happy Dashera to you all. So on today's auspicious day, I am launching the first out of a two-part series paintings that I am dedicating to one of my favorite artists. He is a Padma Bhushan Award winner and one of India's most celebrated painters. Google recently dedicated a doodle to him on his 130th birth anniversary on the 11th of April. I am talking about none other than Jamini Roy. So Jamini Roy's work spans across a wide range of subjects. However, they all have a very earthy and organic look to them. His paintings continue to inspire contemporary artists even today. So let us take a look at some of his work. So for today's video, I will be creating this piece on an 8x10 inch canvas panel. This is based on Jamini Roy's original Bride and Two Companions.
Thank you. you take it into her sight.
Until the next time, this is me, Neeta, and the bride signing off. Bye-bye.